And finally this hour, five people in Florida are now mega millionaires. The Florida Lottery tells us the Sunshine State had five winning tickets from the Mega Millions drawing. Two people each won $1 million and three players each won $2 million. One of the winning tickets was sold in Highlands County, another sold in Pinellas County. So if you bought a ticket in either of those counties, check out your numbers before you throw them away.